Hop one around behind for Letnik. In traffic, worked it to Ribeiro. Snapped it off the boards to Robidoux. And we've got stuff here. Brenden Morrow and Adam Burish. Trading rights in tight. Morrow tossing more than he's receiving. About three or four times, and now just keeps popping up at the right.
He's going to have cauliflower here at the end of this one.
The ball's cleaning him out here.
You're going to have to talk to Adam Burish, who's over here. He came flying off the turnbuckle to engage Morrow. This has been escalating as the third period has gone along. Part of it is, and didn't accept it. Watch this, gets rid of it. In comes Burish, there was the penalty, and then as soon as Burish came off that turnbuckle, he went and engaged Brenden Morrow, who was more than happy to get into a fistic set-to with him.